What's up, guys? People wondering about how I was able to get the think my fingerprint reader and the active protective system to work. And basically, all I did was you don't need that much knowledge to do it, just a little bit, and just type in active, and just type this in right here. Okay. Type that into Google. Really straightforward. Go to the very first link. This is basically for ThinkPads. So, if you have a ThinkPad, this is mostly what this tutorial is for. There's lots of different things for basically all of the standard hardware that comes with ThinkPads and a lot of the previous software that came in, the IBM versions of them. So you see that fingerprint reader, it works. You just have to do a little bit of stuff to figure it out. So just click see here, and it brings you down to further in the page. All I have to do is get your terminal open and type that stuff in. And to show you that I got mine working, I will type in sudo. Just the basic update command. And say password or swipe finger. I'll swipe my finger, and there you go. Basically, it works good. Just fiddle around a little bit, and you'll get it to go. Just make sure you get the commands in right. And right underneath that, here's the hard drive the hard drive protection system, which basically detects any movements in your hard drives. Not all computers have them, but most ThinkPads do. If you can see up in the corner here, right there, move my computer. See, I just, like busted my computer. It's not in, but I slammed it on my desk. See, the hard drive stops writing. See, that's pretty easy to do. Just basically follow it, and then it shows you to get the icon. And if you know how, you don't have to figure out how to set it up. But if you don't, then it gives you everything you need to know about how to get the icon and everything. But since I've been through Ubuntu and Fedora, I basically knew what to type in after a while because I've tried it on so many different ThinkPads that I didn't really have to use that much Google help. I just forgot what the commands were for like the installers. But yeah, that's basically it. I will put this link in the description for this site, and just go to it and follow the instructions, and it's good stuff. It says on a ThinkPad Z61M, but that's alright. You can do basically any ThinkPad right now. I have a T61P. I tried it on a T41, worked fine with a Fedora and Ubuntu. That was without the fingerprint reader though, and but I tried it on a T61 with fingerprint reader, and it worked. So it should work. If you do everything right, it should work. And there you have it.